How are you, students? Welcome to today's class. Today we are going to study about programmable logic controllers. And in short, I want to show you how to write a program. And in programming, you are usually given the instruction list and the instruction. The instruction list, or you are given the ladder diagram. And we have different types of instructions used to write or to draw a program, and for this case it is the ladder diagram. We have a LOD, which is abbreviated as LD, and this is how its symbol looks like. We have AND, it is abbreviated as capital A, capital N, capital D. This is its symbol. We have AND invertend. You can see its symbol is invertend. We have OR. You can see that after loading, you are ORing. We have OUT, this is its symbol. We have LOD inverted, abbreviated as LDI. This is its symbol. It's the LOD but inverted. We have the OR, OR inverted, whereby you LOD but you invert at the bottom. And you'll be given an example like this. This is an instruction list. You'll be given LOD X1 OR Y1 AND Z1 AND invertend Z2 then OUT YZ again LOD Q1 or Q2 or and Z0 then out Q Z. You'll be given this kind of an instruction list, then you'll be taught from the instruction list draw a ladder diagram. Then when drawing a ladder diagram, first of all you have to draw these two lines. This is the starting line. This is the end line. So every time you are writing a program, you have to start with the LOD. In LOD, this is how you LOD X1. After that, you OR Niapatini or Y1. Then after that you AND from here, you AND Z1, then after that you AND inverted, this one, you AND but you invert Z2, then after that you OUT is the last step. You OUT YZ, then after that you need to LOD again. You LOD Q1, this one. Every time you are beginning, you normally LOD Q1. Then after that you OR is down here, OR Q2. After that you AND Z0, then after that you are OUT. OUT is always the last step. You OUT QZ, then after that
you end, you end the program. Here you can include end, and that is how a program is written. And for your case, you will try this example. So for your case, you will write the instruction list of this learner diagram, and we will get to solve it after you have completed the assignment. Thank you.